In order to acquire the necessary shine, a detail needs to be cleaned of any dirt. I pre-washed my Vespa GTS and dried it well. In this case, I will use Maxolen's car cosmetics, two types of pastes, and ceramic spray, with which I will treat the rims of the Vespa for extra shine at the end of the video. I use an eccentric polishing machine. To protect the paint I use the Japanese wax, Fusco. The product guarantees 6 months of protection of treated surfaces against contamination. I also use these products on my car and I can say that it is very easy to wash and does not retain dirt. The first Maxollen Baboon 5000 paste is slightly abrasive, successfully smoothing out traces of micro scratches. The second paste of Maxollen 96 Perfect Wax contains carnauba, and has a slightly polishing effect of the paint and seals it. After passing with both pastes, I use the Japanese Fusco wax. With 6 months of paint protection, I apply the wax by hand and after about 10 to 15 minutes, I wipe it with a microfiber cloth for a while. Finally, I spray and wipe the rims of my Vespa with Maxollen Su-77 with ceramic spray.
Oh, Azt kell elemkák.
To čistí vám moment.
If you have questions, be sure to ask them below the video in the comments. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.